I believe that when people see opportunity, when they have a sense of control of their own destiny, then they're less vulnerable to the propaganda and twisted ideologies that have been attracting young people, particularly now being turbocharged through social media.
That when people see opportunity, when they have